I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. But that doesn't mean I like it.
Holding the blade further away than I would a smaller one?
If you keep it in close,
I'll take my leave then.
Blood running hot. Kodlak says not to worry about
it.
I worry that a bunch of Snowberries are out there earning glory while we stay out of it. But I will follow the old man's lead as ever. I'll take my leave then.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first.
Been a good friend to me. That means something.
I ain't done nothing.
Thank you.
I'd stay away if I were you. I'm on my way to a giant camp, and I can't guarantee those beasts won't think you're part of the offering. Keep your distance, and you shouldn't have anything to worry about. The cow, of course. Others do it differently. But I found that an annual offering usually keeps the giants. Some think it's superstition, but I believe it works. I've yet to have a giant kill any of my livestock. It's tradition. We mark the animal as a way to let the giants know we're giving it to them willingly. Sort of a peace offering. Thanks. You take care of yourself now.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me,
either
I'll kill
way,
you.
Ends
I
up.
Mean it.
I have everything under control. Thanks for offering. Farewell.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it. No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Is someone there? Is someone there?
Boom!
That's... Are you caught?